The prince's place is at the heel of the Tsar, and that is just where I'm gonna put you.
Yeah, don't bet on it. See, I was waiting for you to attack me. So I can play Inferno Tempest. With this card, when I take 3,000 or more points of damage, all monsters in both our graveyards and decks are taken out of play.
Why would you do that? What are you planning?
If you know my deck as well as you say you do, then I'm sure you know. And you know that Uranus' Tsar is coming to an end.
What are you talking about? I have 2 monsters out! You have none! And now you don't have any in your deck! You've lost! My reign's not over! It's never been stronger! You're about to lose!
Oh, am I? We'll see. Here! Alright, now Tsar, you, my friend, are about to get royally crowned. And not in a good way. I play the spell Chaos End.
What's going on?
Well, that's the magic of Chaos End. When 7 or more cards are removed from the game, Chaos End destroys every monster on your field.
No way!
And now I'll play my trap. It's a blast from the past. Return from the different dimension. By paying half my life points, the monsters I remove from play are allowed to be brought back and summoned onto the field. Every last one of them. Now, come on back, everyone.
Hey, thanks, boys!
I meant everyone except you!
No, wait! Stop!
Stop? I don't think so. Now, give the Tsar a queen-sized clobbering. Tsar.